Manchester City forward Lucas Capuzzi forced an early save from Steve Phillips in the Crewe goal, but he was helpless to Capuzzi's rebound. Nick Powell equalised for the visitors 10 minutes into the second half with this low struck strike from 18 yards out. But Oldham restored their lead 5 minutes later when Kuqi headed his second of the game and 10th of the season. And Scaputti curled in Oldham's third on 72 minutes to give them their first win in 4 matches.